Temple police have one teen in custody who may be behind a school lockdown this morning. According to police, officers responded to a report about a weapon at Lake Belton High School. That report sent the campus into an hour-long lockdown this morning. Temple police searched the school and did not find any weapons. Police say the teen in custody is believed to have made the phone call.